Garrett, thank you so much for joining me on this episode of 90 Feet. I'm really excited to have you talking with me. To start off, you've had a really great season so far. What did you do during the off season to really help your game this year?
One thing I really did was I redeveloped my breaking ball, and then I just kind of kept building off of what I did, and not having as much success as I wanted to last year kind of made me a little bit hungrier to work in the off season, and I think that's played off this year.
And you've been the go-to pitcher for a lot of the games this season. Has that added a new level of responsibility or even pressure to you, and how have you handled that?
I think maybe a little bit, just setting the tone on Friday and kind of setting the guys up for the weekend, kind of build some confidence off the guys. And you know, I like having the ball in my hand and teaching the guys what to do and how to go against people.
And what has been the biggest challenge for you so far this year?
I think just kind of being consistent throughout. You know, it's hard, it's a long season, and being able to do the same thing over and over and just kind of handling those ups and downs has been a little bit of a challenge. But you know, some of those ups and downs will help you get better throughout the season.
And this Friday, you guys are going to be facing Mississippi State. What do you need to do this to get the win?
I think we just have to protect our turf, you know, something that we've been doing, and it's something that's been catching. And you know, winning at home is so big in the SEC, and building up that confidence and that home field advantage is something that we're going to have to take advantage of.
Well, 90 Feet, thank you so much for joining me, and good luck this weekend.
Thanks for having me.